Have you ever thought how a dream world around us would look like? Of course, technical advancements help us to live a smooth and easy life. Even in future, more evolutions of automation, telecommunications, and pharmaceutical industries will lead us to live a superior and healthier way of life. But in this series of videos, we are going to discuss 5 social aspects managing those world around us could be entirely changed. About those facets which are much important for a healthy physical, mental and communal lifestyle. In this video, we will talk about 2 of the total 5 topics. Before starting today's video, I kindly request you to join the discussion with a clear and open mind. So, let's start. Respect and love. We say, give respect and love to get those back. That's very true everywhere, from your family to workplaces. Listen to the people around you attentively. Provide importance to the other people's thoughts. Believe me, it will magically improve your popularity among others. You will also feel happier people around you. So, it's a win-win situation from both of the sides. Will I give you a life hack? Here it is. Good listeners are more popular than good speakers. Cleanliness. Most of us have heard the saying, cleanliness is next to godliness. Not only for physical health, but cleanliness is much important for mental health too. Naturally, you can't stay mentally fresh if your home, office, or the overall surroundings are dirty. According to the data given by WHO, in 2020, around 54% and over 1.7 billion people still do not have basic sanitation services. As we all try to keep our houses neat and clean but forgot the same thing at outside, it's more of our moral duty to keep our community, city, country and overall the world cleaned. It's the government's duty to give a proper lookout for this genuine global problem. And that's end for today. Thanks for watching.